All right, welcome to Ink Factory Brewing. Hope you're having a fun time at tonight's Rat Town party. Tonight we're celebrating three of the most influential surf shop owners of all time here in North Florida. We've got Bill Hixon from Hixon Surf Shop. We've got Sandy Forsyth from Aqua. And we got my buddy Dan Brooks from Sunrise. So I hope you guys are enjoying a nice cold Rat Town beer. Oh yeah, enjoy the video. Tonight's event is celebrating three prolific surf shop owners who have had a profound effect on our great surf community. Three surf shops among close to 100 that have come and gone in the last 60 years. First, let's talk about Bill Hixon. In 1964, Hixon would drive his van up from Daytona and park in front of Pete's Bar in Neptune Beach and sell surfboards out of it. He eventually opened up Hixon Surf Shop right across the street in 1965, where Mezzaluna is today. Bill was the number one Hanson surfboard dealer in 1967 and sponsored some of the area's top legends, like Dick Roseborough, Joe Rowland, Larry Minyard, and Bruce Clellan. In 1969, Bill sponsored the Being Surfboards team, the hottest kids in town, two members of which still surf the pier today, Terry DeLoach and Clay Bennett. In the 70s, Bill sponsored the Atlantic Beach Kids that actually began the Rat Town tradition in both surfing and skateboarding. And then in the 80s, he started the Water Weapons line of surfboards, breathing new life back into the local competition scene. Hixon Surf Shop is arguably the most influential surf shop ever from North Florida. He helped pave the way for surfing throughout the 60s, 70s, and 80s, and eventually closed his shop in 1990. Sandy Forsyth opened up Aqua East in 1973 on Atlantic Boulevard, where the gate station is today, right behind the Beach Diner. Sandy immediately hired local surf legend Alvin Farmer to give the shop a little credibility. He soon moved across the street to its present location, where he's had the biggest, most complete surf shop in town for 50 years. In 1975, Sandy opened up Sunrise Surf Shop at the corner of Atlantic Boulevard and A1A and hired Dan Brooks to manage it. Soon afterwards, they moved it to its present location where Dan Brooks bought it from Sandy in 1985. In 1984, Sandy teamed up with Bill Hixon and created the Wavemasters Pro-Am as a way to give local surfers a chance to compete with top professionals from around the country. Together, along with Dan Brooks, they grew the Wavemasters event into a charitable pro-am, which has grown into the area's largest and most prestigious surf event, now in its 41st year. Dan and Sunrise Surf Shop have helped elevate our local surf community to a powerhouse of free surfing and competitive talent, which dominates competition both locally and internationally. Tonight we celebrate Dan Brooks, Bill Hixon, and Sandy Forsyth. Without them, this town would not be what it is today.